说啊。
To that last video, damn, that was quick. The Relarlo. That car just moved by itself, man. I'm just gonna do like a quick video, maybe 5 minutes. So we got the silicone earplugs. Look at help. It just wants to man. When I put some throttle. See, it just wants to like kick out. See that? Like, I don't see him ballooning as much. I think it did help, but it still doesn't drive. It just wants to keep darting. That time it was straight. Oh. They definitely don't balloon what they used to. But it still doesn't drive how I want it to. So they definitely don't balloon what they used to, but still just, I don't know, it doesn't drive how I like it. So yeah, I'd say if you get this, definitely put silicone earplugs. You can probably, you know, the Radix 6 obviously. Yes. If you get the throttle good, it's not bad. But it just wants. Maybe I have something wrong because it always goes to the left. See? Alright guys, that'll be it for this one. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you guys have it, definitely put silicone earplugs. I think it helps just not... I don't know. I like the Typhon 3S better, to be honest. But maybe there's something else I could do. Maybe it's the diff oil or something. Let me know. Alright. Peace.